One of my favorite theme parks. We're here for the summer celebration. Tell me that again.
Your balls are hurting.
My balls are hurting. All right, and here we are at Dollywood. We are here for the 2022 summer celebration. I'm so excited to be here. So we're gonna go in and check all this out. There you have the kite sky canopy. So yeah, this is gonna be exciting. Here we go. And over here, we have these giant buckets of cotton candy. They are only $7.99. And you got some Dollywood non-alcoholic pussy drinks here. But hey, if that's your thing, great. Personally, I wish Dollywood would serve alcohol. That's my biggest gripe about them. It would be such a fun park if they did. But anyways, here's the kite sky. Not as cool, not as filling as the Umbrella Sky. You can see some of the wires are sagging. But it is so cool, nevertheless. I'd much rather have this than not.
It sucks.
What?
Yellow only is boring and it sucks.
Yeah, they should have different colors and they need to straighten them out. Here is the Greek food truck. This is one of the food trucks, so you can get some fucking Greek food here. The superfood bowls, dude. And there's the shrimp and seafood and oysters and shit. It's Max Food to Go. It's Captain Max Seafood Grill. Food truck menus, the Mac truck, the blended peddler, Gus Sun and Greek and beverages. So here's a closer look at the bullshit they're serving here at Dollywood. And here it is, Dollywood Summer Celebration. And you know what? Yeah, we weren't here opening night. You know why? Because we don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna fucking lie. I'm not gonna try to lick anyone's fucking ass. Because I don't give a shit. And if you got a problem with that, there's plenty of other channels that'll suck Dolly Parton's titties. And it will suck everybody's dick. We're not a bunch of dick-sucking, boot-licking motherfuckers. We don't give a shit. We'll come to your park and we'll tell you how it is. That's how we roll here at BWA. And it's a big can of Bush's Best original baked beans. A giant can. But you know what? There are no beans in this can. It is a big can with no beans in it. All right. We're going elsewhere in the park. More sunflowers and another summer celebration sign. There you go. And we're right across the gristmill. And wow. So this is a really cool looking rainbow. You're gonna take their picture? This rainbow looks awesome, dude. It is pool noodles. This is awesome, dude. I'm totally loving this. Big improvement from last year. They didn't have anything up here last year, but this is awesome. I'm really appreciating this. They've come a long way. Now, I'm a big fan of theme parks who do more for their events every year instead of less. So this is my big problem with Carowinds and why Carowinds sucks ass, because Dollywood did more. See this? They did more. And you know what? I'm not here to lick boots. I'm not here to get in with Dollywood. I'm not trying to be on the... I'm a Dollywood outsider. I'm not a Dollywood insider. I'm a Dollywood outsider, and I'm proud of it. I'm not gonna freaking stick a boot in my mouth and tell you this place is cool if it's not. But it is. But it is. But you know what? Carowind sucks fucking dick. Okay? I will tell you what it's like, how it is. Carowind sucks. Check this out. We got signs. Summer Celebration Thrills. Let's go to the thrills. Adventure and fun ahead. All right. And mist and shit. It's fucking miserable out here, dude. There's Wild Eagle. DJ and Lola just wrote it. There's the fucking great fire chaser. Yeah, isn't it? I love Wild Eagle, dude. Wild Eagle's one of the best roller coasters I've ever ridden. Love it. Look. Tough nut to crack. You want to get your nuts cracked here? You can get your nuts cracked right here, dude. No matter how tough your nuts are, they'll crack them. I'm fucked up, dude. Alright, dude. Yeah, to our disappointment, the fucking phone party's closed.
The phone party.
I don't know, man. It's like a bunch of circles with AstroTurf and like this shit, blow up shit, rubber duckies and shit like that. But they're fucking closed, dude. And the rubber duckies? But I don't know. I don't know. Mystery mine, dude. Right, and we are going to Wildwood Grove to see the dance party and the fireworks and drones. Now, Wildwood Grove is supposed to show Dolly Parton's love for the wilderness. And there's no better way to show your love for the wilderness than building fake wilderness in the real wilderness. Than extending an amusement park through the real wilderness and cutting down real trees and putting up fake ones. What a way to show your love for the wilderness. and then setting up fireworks. I'm sure all the local animals, all the wild animals appreciate those fireworks as well. Every single night for about 2 months out of the year. But yes. Nevertheless, this is a beautiful section of the park. But it is quite funny. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is new for summer celebration. Oh, dude. Yeah, they have them. All throughout here too. That's awesome, isn't it?
How's the eagle, Ray?
And here's the fucking mystery mine, and behind it is a wild eagle. Alright, so one of the great things about summer celebration is this awesome dance party. Alright, check out the dance party. I don't know. It's a dance party. The problem with the dance party is that Dollywood doesn't serve alcohol in this park at all. Which sucks, because like I just don't get down with people that are like, oh, I'm going to dance all night long, and I've got some fucking lemonade. I got some berry cola. I got some blueberry lemonade. I got fruit punch with no alcohol in it. There's no alcohol here. Dollywood, you will not be a cool park until you serve alcohol, okay? You hear me? Your park will always have a pimple on its ass because it doesn't serve alcohol. And that's a fact. That's why Ginger hates coming here. I don't mind it so much. What is it? It's workers? Oh. Okay. I don't know, man.
Pretty proud of that. That was amazing, and we are just getting started.
All right. So we are in the action now, officially. All right. So the dance party's on break now. It's pretty much the same exact show, word for word, song for song, as it was last year, but it is a fun experience. Do you guys sell beer here? No beer? Do you guys have a permanent marker by any chance?
No, we don't have
one. Oh, how about like some paint thinner? I'm kidding. I'll take a refill of Coke Zero. And look, Dolly Parton loves wilderness so much that she puts on these fireworks to traumatize wild animals and separate mother bird from her nest. But they do look beautiful, I will say. Awesome. And this, right here, we're in the back alley. So we're gonna see the butterfly's ass. We are watching the drone show take place. Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful, man? Oh, it's a galaxy. The same music and the same stuff that they did last year. It's the same show, pretty much. It's a moon. And a star. And a more stars. Oh, look at that. And more stars. And they're rotating around. Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
I know. Summer Celebration is awesome for this part right here. This is just beautiful, man.
I want to go back to the farm. We're going there.
We're going to the car.
We're a little better.
It's Dolly. Singing 9 to 5. I mean, it's awesome, though. That's amazing, dude. Look, honey, it's us. Oh. It's us. It was us last night.
Shut up.
That's amazing. That is just amazing. I don't know. Dude, I was an idiot. Ooh, the butterfly. Oh, it's so beautiful! Oh, it's so beautiful, boy. And you will never get this view from any other YouTube channel. That's right. Oh, this is so amazing, dude. Wow. That's amazing. Oh my God, dude. That is just incredible. Wow. That is just spectacular. Wow. Just watching that is just so beautiful, man. All right, let's get in the hell up out of here. It's an orange. It's a lemon, dude. It was like my first car. It's a lemon. It's my first car, honey. It's a lemon. Lemonade. But I made lemonade out of that lemon, didn't I? Can we get out here?
No, it's that way.
Okay, let's get out.
Can I have a drink?
Huh? Yeah, of course. This was an awesome experience. Dolly was way cooler than Carowinds. Of course, that doesn't take much to be cooler than Carowinds, because Carowinds sucks. But I do like Dollywood a lot more than I like Carowinds, and I'm proud to be your official Dollywood outsider. Oh, this is a cool view. See how the speakers are pushing? By the way, tell your boss to fuck off.
Thank you for checking out this video. Please hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. You can also follow us on Instagram, and we'll see you on the next adventure. Bye, everybody.